So is it possible to live without a single image? Not only the image of a made out of stone, but also the image of your wife, of your guru, of nobody. Then you will find out what true relationship is. Because then there is no conflict at all in relationship. That's absolutely necessary. If the brain can understand the limitation of thought and inquiry into a holistic, a way of living that's completely non-fragmented, non-broken up,